show and an educational opportunity at exactly the same time. It's also going to be edumatainment tonight. It's really exciting after years of prohibition and misunderstanding that we finally get to talk about this plant. This remarkable, powerful, healing agent. I'm going to talk about agricultural hemp. I'm going to talk about a product that contains many of the benefits of cannabis without getting you intoxicated or high. Reality is that this plant has always been used as a natural medicine. It always has been. And now that there are different versions of it, what I like to call decaf, or the hemp version, versus regular, the high octane THC stuff, we need to embrace and accept is that they're different products with different markets, with different customers. This isn't a new idea. This stuff has been around. Here's Eli Lilly selling cannabis extracts 100 years ago. They were growing cannabis Americana. And back then, they knew that this was the safe, holistic alternative to dangerous drugs. People were taking things like morphine 100 years ago and getting constipated. Doesn't it sound similar today? And they were having a problem. So this was the holistic, safe, natural alternative to dangerous drugs. Natural products do not cure, mitigate, ameliorate diseases or disease symptoms. Only drugs do that. However, tonight I can tell you all about CBD and about the medical literature and what CBD is showing itself to do. And you can connect the dots that the product is there at the counter. So tonight we're going to talk about our consumer product division. We'll talk about our raw formulas, our green formulas, and our gold formulas, but about maybe 10 or 15% of our energy. We're gonna spend the majority of our energy talking about the endocannabinoid system and explaining at least what we believe the current understanding is of their mechanisms of action. It's really exciting after years of prohibition and misunderstanding that we finally get to talk about this plant. This remarkable, powerful healing agent.